What's up, Flob? It's time for an updated modding video. I learned a few things from our last modding video, and BMBF updated the core mods for 1.20, but they haven't updated the fun mods like custom sabers yet, so we still need to downgrade to 1.17.1 to get all those mods. But now that mods are updated for 1.20, we can't view the mods for 1.17.1 on the main page anymore. So what this means is we have to manually get our mods, download them, and load them into our game. But don't worry, I already figured out how to do this and I'm gonna show you how. A few things to note before we start. For this video, you will need a PC or a laptop and a Type-C to USB cable. I would also like to mention that modding will disable the official multiplayer and the ability to view and place scores on the base game leaderboards. We will be able to have custom multiplayer lobbies though with the custom songs, and you can still save all of your high scores. So if you're still with me, let's get modding. Before we can mod our game, we have to create a developer account. So go to oculus.com and log into your account, then click on the first link that I listed in the description below. To sign up as a developer, you need to choose an organization name. You can put whatever name you want. It doesn't really matter, whatever makes you happy at night. And then obviously read everything before you say you understand. You don't need to just, you know, blindly follow what somebody on the internet tells you, know what you're doing, read everything, be informed, and then agree. Stay logged into your Oculus account and leave the tab open because we're gonna need it for one of our next steps. Now that we signed up as a developer, get your device that has your Oculus app on it and go to the menu and then devices and scroll down to developer mode and make sure that it is turned on. As I mentioned earlier, we have to downgrade Beat Saber to version 1.17.1 to get mods. So to do that, we have to go to Computer Elite and download the Beat Saber APK file for that version. I put a link in the description below, so that's gonna be the second link now listed that you need to click on. Make sure you're still logged in to your Oculus account in another tab. Computer Elite needs to know that, you know, you have Beat Saber purchased on that account before they let you download the APK file. So make sure you have Quest highlighted here and Beat Saber in the search bar, then choose Beat Saber, and we are gonna find version 1.17.1. Go ahead and click on it and make sure that your download has started. Next up is SideQuest. That is going to be the third link in the description below. Go ahead and download SideQuest. Once SideQuest is downloaded, go ahead and launch the application and create an account. All right, next up, let's break out the headset so we can get it connected to SideQuest. So plug your cable into your PC or laptop and hook it into your Quest. You should get a pop-up window to allow USB debugging. You're gonna hit allow, access files. One more. You should show connected on SideQuest. One thing I learned from my last modding video is that if you have app sharing turned on, it tends to mess up the mods. Make sure you go into your settings under accounts in the headset and turn off app sharing before we start modding. All right, now let's save your high scores and any settings or avatar customizations you've made. So go to manage files on the headset and then Android, data, and beat games. Then we're gonna go to files. We're gonna wanna save player data, save, select a location. Let's just put it on the desktop, new folder, save file. Boom, easy, save. Okay, cool. And then we're also gonna need settings. Just gonna put this in the same spot. And then I didn't customize my avatar, but you would have one that says avatar data if you did. So just do the same thing. That way we can put them back in after we mod the game. Okay, we're starting to get somewhere now. Now that everything is saved and we're hooked up with SideQuest, we need to go into our headset and uninstall Beat Saber. Now that Beat Saber is uninstalled, it's time to download our APK file. So we're gonna go to install APK file from folder on computer, and it should be in your downloads because we downloaded it earlier. So Beat Saber APK, open. You'll see a little one up here in the corner says that a task is running, and then there should be a little green bar in the bottom left when the task is completed. Boom, completed. Now to confirm that the APK file was successful and we're on version 1.17.1, we need to launch the game. So your game is gonna show that there's an update available, and that's because we're not on the current version of Beat Saber. You're just gonna hit update later. And to know that you're on the right version of Beat Saber, look down at your feet should say 117.1.
Now just pick any song and play the level and let it fail really quickly. All right, now back over to SideQuest. Make sure that you're still showing connected up in the top. We are going to go to the homepage and type in BMBF. So go to BMBF, download the app, it's installing, wait for the task to complete, boom, completed. Now back over to your headset. All right, now in your headset, go to apps, and then go to all at the top, down at the bottom, unknown sources, and launch BMBF. You should get a little pop-up that shows allow. You see how mine like zipped out of there really quick? Close BMBF if that happens and relaunch it. You need to hit allow before that happens. And then it might take a second and we have the setup. So now we're gonna install BMBF. Again, this is one of those things where you don't just wanna like follow what anyone says on the internet tells you. Read and inform yourself about what you're doing so you kind of know the process, but you're gonna follow the prompts. Install BMBF. So now we're gonna patch Beat Saber. This does take a few minutes. You're just gonna have to sit and wait. Definitely keep the headset on so it doesn't go to sleep. And if like Wi-Fi disconnects during the process, then you'll have to like close it and redo the whole process again. Waiting, 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 still waiting. All right, now we're gonna install modded Beat Saber. You'll probably get this pop-up to allow BMBF, so you just have to go to settings, toggle it on, and then hit the back arrow. Restart the install. And now we wait again. During the install, if your package installer isn't responding, don't worry, just hit wait and allow it to finish. If you get this pop-up that tells you to restore the app, hit close. If you restore it, you're gonna end up undoing all the mods. Don't launch Beat Saber from this menu here, just hit done, because we need to sync it to Beat Saber to install the core mods. So once we sync, we gotta wait again. There's a lot of waiting involved. I hope you have patience. And then we should be able to go to mods here now. Yep, and see that our core mods are installed. Sweet. All right, now it's time to get our mods. So that's gonna bring us to our fourth link in the description below, which is going to be for the Beat Saber modding group Discord. Now, I did go ahead and upload a few of the mods that I use, like custom sabers, noodles, chroma, and like multiplayer, stuff like that. So for those of you who don't have a Discord account or you know can't access it, you can use those. But for those of you who do have a Discord, I recommend joining the Discord server because you can look through pretty much all the mods that were out for 117.1. After you join the Discord server, you're gonna have to go to rules here and checkmark the mod archive so that you can get the role for all of the previous mods. You're gonna wanna go to quest mods down at the bottom and choose 117.1. So in this channel, you're gonna see all the mods that were out for 117.1. Do keep in mind, the more mods you add, the you know, harder it's gonna be on your game to play. So you might, you know, if you experience lag and crashing, maybe take some of the mods away and only use like the important ones that you really want. Once you find the mods you want, you'll click on the download source. Now that we downloaded all the mods we want, we need to go into our headset and launch BMBF. All right, so then you're gonna click on tools and you see this up here, accessible via browser at HTTP. You need to type in everything from the H to the slash into your browser on your computer. So the tricky part about this is BMBF has to stay open. So keep your headset on your forehead so that it doesn't fall asleep and go ahead and type that in. Okay, if you typed everything incorrectly and BMBF was still open in your headset when you hit enter, you should get this BMBF page here to load your mods. So then what you're gonna do is you're going to click here and select your mod and open it. So you should see this here, and then when you hit sync, you should also be able to view it happening in your headset at the same time. Success, okay, heck yeah. Mod one installed. Now continue this process for all of the mods that you've chosen, and don't forget to sync them. Let's go ahead and launch Beat Saber and check out our mods. Remember, anytime you get the pop-up that says update available, you're gonna update later. And when it says restore, you're just going to open the app. If you update the game or restore the game, you're gonna lose your mods and go back to vanilla Beat Saber. All right, we got modded online. We got hit score visualizer, saber tailor, songs. So this is how you search for any custom maps you want, you know, like pick a
favorite artist, download whatever songs you want. All right, so we got our custom levels here, and then we can go to mods over here, and our cosmetics. These are gonna be sabers, blocks, and walls. And if you want, you can stick around in just a minute and I will show you how to get custom sabers. Note to self, don't try and play Beat Saber while you're sitting in your chair. Okay, one last thing before we bring this video to a close. I'm gonna show you how to get custom sabers, custom notes, and custom walls. So this will bring us to number 6 on the links below, and that is going to be for the cosmetics. They spell it with a Q, I don't know, cosmetics, whatever, Discord server. And that's where we're gonna find all the custom stuff. So after joining the Discord server, you can go to Q sabers, Q blocks, and Q walls, and then just search around, find whatever looks cool to you. These look interesting. Let's go ahead and grab these ones. Let's go back to SideQuest. Make sure that you're still showing connected. Go to manage files, and then we need to go to mod data, beat games, mods, cosmetics, sabers. So notes will go here, walls will go here, sabers go here. So then you're gonna go to upload, select your sabers, and put those bad boys in there. All right, let's check out our sabers, shall we? All right, so there you have it, guys. Now you've got custom sabers, custom lighting, you can have custom notes or blocks if you want, you got custom songs. Well done, you guys. We got mods on Beat Saber. Hopefully they will update more than just the core mods for 120 soon, so that way we don't have to continue using this manual process to get the mods. It was definitely a lot easier when we could just go into BMBF and download the mods at will that we wanted, but it still worked. You know, I was able to get my game modded, and I hope that this video allowed you to get your game modded. So if this video was helpful to you, I would greatly appreciate a thumbs up on the channel and perhaps a subscription if you want to catch more videos like this in the future. For those of you who the video was not helpful for, please let me know in the comments below. I might be able to help you troubleshoot some issues, and hopefully we can get your game modded. Thank you guys so much for watching. Take it easy, Flob.